with the vegetables and curry paste. Mix everything well and add the vegetable stock. Season to taste.